You already know what it is. It's your boy Laid Back with another reaction, another review, another episode. Hey, Kanye West, you up the bat.
Bah! Focus on me, like what you see, like what you see. We going hard, blame it on me.
It's your boy Laid Back. Welcome back to my channel. Hey, two things we gotta do. You gotta hit that subscribe button. And I gotta take a shot of this fireball. Oh yeah, it's a brand new one too. So look, make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you hit that notification button as well. Stay up to date with all the videos. But look, Kanye West dropped this new record, Ye vs. The People. And it says starring T.I. as The People. So I'm assuming T.I. probably in this joint. But you already know what we about to do, man. Let's go ahead and get into it. Fire Squad, what's poppin'? That's a fact.
And it wasn't cold though. Don't they go against the teachers and Ye telling fuck Trump won and proved that I could be president. Yeah, you can, it wasn't cold though. Don't they go against the teachers and Ye telling fuck.
Yo, Tip, I hear your side and everybody talk though. But ain't going against the grain, everything I fought for.
Probably so, yeah.
Oh, man. Okay, if y'all seen this interview with Charlamagne, you know his obsession with Donald Trump. It's the fact that he feels like he represents somebody that goes against the grain. And that's basically who Kanye West is. So in this song, I'm assuming they're going to be going back and forth, him and T.I. Let's just listen, man.
I hear your side and everybody talk, though. But ain't going against the grain, everything I fought for.
Trying to sell it, baby. But where you trying to go with this? It's some shit you just don't align with. Don't go again.
You just reading the headlines. You don't see the fine print.
Look at yourself as a gentleman. If your election ain't gonna stop police from murdering niggas,
I never ever stopped fighting for the people. Actually wearing the hat to show people that we equal.
You gotta see the vantage point of the people.
That's the problem with this damn nation. All blacks gotta be Democrats. Man, we ain't made it off the plantation.
Fuck who you choose as your political party. You represent dudes who seem cruel and cold-hearted. With blatant disregard for the people who quit. You in position, don't you feel an obligation to them?
I feel an obligation.
Okay, so they're gonna be going back and forth. T.I. gonna be like the voice of the people. And Kanye basically just gonna be defending why he's, you know, doing those things. He said, like, you ain't reading the fine print. And T.I. like, yo, bruh, okay, but you know what I mean? So what? So I guess in this record, you can kind of get a deeper glimpse into Kanye West's mind, why he may think and feel some of the things that he feels and says.
He chooses your political party. You represent dudes who seem cruel and cold-hearted. With blatant disregard for the people.
I feel an obligation to show people new ideas. And if you want to hear them, then go to right here. Make America great again. Have a negative perception. I took it, boy. Rocked it, gave it a new direction. Added empathy, caring, love, and affection. And y'all, simply.
Man, I ain't hearing. Look, man. Certain stuff you just can't put a positive spin on. That's a fact. I don't care what you're talking about. You know what I'm saying? Certain things just don't have a positive spin on it. And I disagree. And the beat getting on my nerves too.
And that my method,
what you willing to lose for the point to be proved? This shit is stuff is every bullet even for you. You want this damn hat to represent the same view. The white supremacy, man, we expect better from you. How them tell why it's important to know what direction you're going now. Cause everything that you built can be destroyed, torn down.
You think I ain't concerned about how it affect the past? I mean, that has stayed in my closet like about a year and a half. Not worried about some image that I gotta keep up. A lot of people agree with me, but they too scared to speak up.
The greater good of the people is first. And you consider all the damage of the people you hurt. You had a bad idea, and you making it work. This shit just as bad as Catholic preachers raping the church.
Y'all ooh, T.I., oh, man.
You had a bad idea, and you making it work. This shit just as bad as
Kevin preaches rape at the church.
Y'all been leading with hate. See, I just approach it different like a gang troop.
Who been leading with hate?
First blood to shake the Crip's hand. I know everybody emotional. Is it better if I rap about crap, huh? Cause it's cultural.
Or how did you deal with God for the lack of respect? Starting to make it seem like Daddy cut you a chick.
Ooh.
So I love it, man. Be careful with that. What's it mean to gain the world if you ain't standing for shit? Okay, I gotta say it, man. You sound high as a bitch. Your genocide and slavery, we should just try and forget. And all the free thought shit, find a better defense. But if they just stuck in their way, we can leave it at that. Fuck.
Alright, Tim, we could be rapping about this all day, man. Why don't we just cut the beat off and let the people talk?
Okay, so that was Kanye West, Ye versus the People, starring T.I. as the people. I get it now. T.I. was the people. We, us, you know what I'm saying? The majority of the hip-hop community, as far as how we feel about Kanye West. It's a lot of things I don't agree with, man, talking about how he wore the hat to signify unity. Trying to put a positive spin on stuff. Like I said, certain things you can't put a positive spin on. Like, it's just, it's too early, it's too fresh. I don't know, man. I'm not really feeling this. I'm not feeling this record either. Let's go ahead and rate it. I'm gonna rate it like 5 out of 10. The record was, I don't know, man. T.I. made some good points. Of course, Kanye West is gonna try to defend himself. But what y'all think? You know what I'm saying? Like, drop your rating in the comments below. Let me know what you think about what they talking about. Do you agree with Kanye West? Do you agree with T.I.? Like, he was like, man, like, the people, you was doing some crazy stuff, but we still, you know, was rocking with you. And then, like, you pull this, and he like, I want to just do this, you know, free thinking, new love, unity. Man, I don't know, man, Kanye, man, I'm not really feeling you. As of late, you know what I'm saying? With the slavery talk and all it. I don't know, man. This is, it is what it is. It's man, y'all drop y'all rating, man. But you know what you gotta do, man? This is a different type of reaction. You know what I'm saying? It's a different type of song, man. So it's your boy Laidback, man. Self-love, positivity. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. Fire Squad was popping. Until next time. Hey.